Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how you can clear the cache on your WhatsApp application. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel and let's get started. So let's go to the settings. After that, scroll down a little and click general. And here click iPhone storage. Here scroll down and find WhatsApp application. Scroll down and click WhatsApp. And as you can see, almost 200 megabytes of storage is occupied by the cache. Then we press offload app, and after that your data will remain, but the storage won't be that full. And if you want to clear the cache on Android, you need go to the settings, click the applications button, select WhatsApp there, and click clear the cache. And that's all. Thank you all for watching. Put your like, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends. See you later.